What do you think is the future of Silicon Valley? Do you think we would still have a lot of people, crazy busy 101, or it's going to be less crowded in the next 5 years or so?
I grew up here, grew up in the Bay Area, so it's always been boom and bust, boom and bust. I think it'll be better for startups because if the tech giants leave, that means there's more real estate for scrappy startups. The capital is here and then the talent is here. Like, I want the tech giants to leave.